In the 25th century, London was an attraction city. Municipal Darwinism existed there, where cities ate cities and grew bigger. And there the war begins.